With Ray Beltran, who was at the Pacquiao Marquez Ford press conference, what did you think about it?
Oh, I think it's a great fight. It was an opportunity for both of them to finish and get done with all the doubts. You know, I think both of them, they're very motivated, and I think it's gonna be the best fight of all four. You know what I mean?
As we know, this is a never-ending story in boxing. Do you think it has to end in knockout for it to finally be over and move on to the next chapter of Pacquiao's?
I think not necessarily, but I think it have to end like a really one of them dominate completely, you know, and full, you know, so people be happy, you know, with the ending.
What do you think about this fight as far as your prediction or what's gonna happen?
I think this time Manny is really gonna do what people expect the last fight, you know. I think it really will.
The thing that stood out is Manny said that he wants to fight like when he was 24, 25 years old, and he wants to end this in a knockout fashion. What did you think about that?
I think so too. Definitely Manny is a different fighter, personally, there's a different guy. He's happier than before, and that, I think that's going to help him a lot. Way better to concentrate and focus on the fight and please the people, the fans.
Who do you want to see Manny fight?
Well, first I want to see Manny get finish this business first. Then I want to see him fight Mayweather. Everybody want to see that.
You think it's going to happen?
It seems like it's getting close. Hope it does.
All right, thank you, guys. All right.